a good night. Here's the bad news for the Celtics. Tony Allen goes in for the slam. After the whistle, he lands awkwardly and is carried off the court in apparent left knee injury. And he had six straight.